Today, I'm going to continue the series of the Big Fat Notebooks, and I am excited to share the computer science and coding. So if you're interested to see what this book looks like on the inside, stick around. I usually don't care for the grade level, but in this case, I believe they are right on target as far as middle school. I do recommend this for grades 5th through high school. So let's start with the introduction. Highlighted in yellow, you have your vocabulary words, definitions set aside in boxes, important people, places, dates, and terms written in blue, doodles, graphics, and charts that show the big ideas, and the main ideas are underlined. We have the table of contents. Unit 1, computing systems. Unit 2, data and analysis. Unit 3, software engineering. Unit 4, algorithms and programming. Unit 5, universal programming principles. Unit 6, programming with Scratch. Unit 7, programming in Python. And Unit 8, web development. So this book is set up in the same way as the previous book that I've reviewed. So you will have units, and then in each unit there are chapters. At the end of each chapter, there is a check your knowledge. On the back of the check your knowledge is the check your answers. Now, if you have students who are reluctant about math, this is the way to get them interested. Every child or every student that I've come upon, I know that computer science is coding is something that they're interested in. But math is one that is iffy for a lot of students. But take a look here. In this book, they are bringing up order of operations, which is a part of our basic math. So get them interested in doing their math by telling them that it is in computer science and coding. And maybe you'll get some kids who would definitely tackle that math. This is something that I think I would be interested in reading to give me a good foundation in computer science and coding. And I know that it would definitely be a good foundation for your students as well. So we have come to the end of this flip through, and I truly hope that you have enjoyed this video. Tell me, what do you think about everything you need to ace computer science and coding? Give me your thoughts down below. Thanks. Bye.